Sunny, the narrative regarding you has been very tricky. Your performances have been banned in the past. Politicians have objected, they've made a remark. There have been, every time there has been a major rape, your name has been somehow dragged into the controversy. Do you often feel victimized or being targeted for who you are?
I don't see myself as a victim, but a soft target, maybe. I believe that people should have the right to say what they want to, when they want to say it, how they want to say it, whether it's right or wrong. That's their choice and their own moral standing of how they want to, you know, live their life and say the things that they want to. They all have their own journey, their own story, you know, that they want to take. So most of the time I just kind of brush it off because it's nonsense. And I think that if there's any rational people out there, or, you know, rational media people out there, you know when it's nonsense and you know when it's not, you know, so.
But does it ever get on your nerves? I mean, all these things, do they ever get on your nerves?
Get on my nerves? Yeah, sometimes. Does it hurt me? No. Is it annoying? Yes.